Here's a very quick rundown on how to use GitHub from a hardware guy's perspective. Thank you.